Next up is the JV baseball team. Let's meet the players, all first-year lettermen. Sebastian Alonso, Alejandro Morales, Diego Romero, Andres Bello, Ryan Bertrand, Francis Cruz, Roberto Fernandez, Carlos Iglesias, Andrew Lamazares, Daniel Perez, Sebastian Riero, Jack San Pedro, Ryan Gainsos, and Sal Stewart. Head coach for the JV baseball team is Shane Walker. He was assisted this year by Ed Fraga. The team finished with a 16-6-3 record. Coach Walker is very proud of his team. Started off slowly and then rebounded with some very key victories off of powerhouses such as St. Thomas, Archbishop McCarthy, and Cardinal Gibbons. The team, these outstanding young men showed up every day. They worked very hard to achieve the team goals that they set out for themselves. And the work ethic helped each player to get better physically and mentally while maintaining strong focus throughout the season. Coach Walker also wants to note that the team had numerous individuals contributing to this winning effort in every game. Coach Walker is extremely proud of all his players and their accomplishments. The individual awards this year are the Coach's Award goes to Jack San Pedro. And the MVP for the JV baseball team is Ryan Bertrand. Congratulations to the baseball team. After soccer, which is coming now, basketball, start lining up.